From the top players, it's Philipp Schosterer from Germany, who met Joe from Vivia, Yevgeny Zanan. So we will have a look in this opening. Now it's better. Normal moves is knight f3, but Philipp is very interesting player. He is always using some sidelines, but maybe it's also theory. But it's not too useful to play e3. Bishop f5, and the white this position. After c6, then nothing will happen. Then the position of black is good, so white tries to make b5, and use the fact that he is the advantage in the development. In the game happened bishop c5, and bishop f4. So black castles, and castled, and white took the pawn back. So we will have a look what happened. Queen d5. And now it looks that the bishops of white are better, but black has this move, bishop d4. And if it's right, so then not so much will happen in the game, because if everything is going normally, I don't know. So this is white just will go somewhere with the bishop, and it's immediately draw, who can take on a1. It's also drawish. So black white played rook b1. Black took, and now bishop d4. So after the position, now has a white small plus. So we will have a look because of that pawn on a7. So everything looks normal, but I think it's just the position is just wrong, because it's not so much, and this is just one weakness, and the bishop on d4 is very good favorite, so the king is better, the black king is better, and it's, I think it's easy to go. There is no absolute problem for black, and the position is just wrong. Thank you.